We're also following a large grass fire near Wiggins. Smoke from that fire is causing visibility problems. Highway 34 is closed in both directions from the north side of the Empire Reservoir all the way to Wiggins as firefighters work to knock down that fire. It did burn 35 to 40 acres, and our Connor McHugh reports it is contained, but crews are still putting out hot spots.